A big-time thief known as the Hand just got caught trying to rob Lord Lomat's mansion. Too bad for him. Lomat is known as a collector of antiques, many of them procured through secret channels, and all of them quite valuable. But I heard the Hand was after something in particular, Lady Lomat's flute. It must be a fine instrument indeed for the Hand to consider it worth the risk. Lomat's mansion is off on the edge of town. It's a pretty luxurious affair. He even has his own moat and private gardens. I've chosen a night when Lomat will be attending one of the Brotherhood's secret meetings. Thanks to the Hand's bungled job, there's now a double roster of guards. But oh well, you know what they say. If you want to perfect your art, you have to practice every night. And I could use a challenge. I've just watched him leave in his carriage. Now to get over the moat, get inside, and find the flute.
It's nothing now.
Hey!
Damn you!
Just you wait, Tapper!
You will not belong!
I'll turn you up sooner or later.
Don't make me jump, mind you.
behind you.
An intruder around here. Look out.
What happened here? Someone's been tapping through here.
Thank you.
Face me like a man.